Go with the shuffle. Today we're going to be doing a $1,000 buy-in blackjack session. Just going to play, have some fun, and see what happens. It's a six deck shoe. And we're going to finish up this shuffle. And we will get rocking and rolling here.
Get a lucky cut. And we're gonna burn one as always. Gonna be a queen.
Okay, could I get five in green and five in black?
Five black, five and green. Looks good.
Perfect.
Green and your black. All right, good luck. Push. Taylor's got blackjack. Alright, 20.
Stand there.
10.
Double here.
Doubling down one third. 20. 8. 16. Too many. Yeah, 11.
Double down.
21.
Okay, get some green.
Yep. Green.
Double down.
16. Got 16.
Nice.
Two men. There we go. Nice doubles. Fourteen, 15, 16, 20, 13, 9, 18. Alright, 12. That's the 13. We're at 3.
That is a hit.
13. 20. 13. 21. All around. 18. Sixteen. One too many. 21. Push here. Go in there. Sixteen. 14. 21. Eighteen, sixteen, nineteen, 14, 18. 15, 15, 15, 16, 19.
Green.
300 green.
Down to one spot.
14. 16. 18. We got a 5, 15. 15. 13, 20, 15, 22, 8, 18.
Okay.
On the card, 17. I got 7, 16, two men.
Split those.
Splitting sevens.
Let's see some action.
Here we go. 17. 18. Nice. Won one of them. I gotta push there. Too many. Nice. $300.
Thank you.
Nice one. All good?
Yep.
17. Too many.
Nice.
Exposure on both. I'm gonna give you all black for those.
Yep.
So we have 100 there and 2 there. Good to go?
Yep.
7. 18. 16. 20. Blackjack. Last hand.
And that would be a double.
One card.
Nice. 21.
14. Oh, push.
Okay.
Color. So you started with what?
I started with $1,000.
Alright, $1,000. We got 4 in box. We got 400 box. We got 500 there. So total, we got 400, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, $1,100. So a profit of $100.
Yeah, that shoe had a strong finish to it. It saved me.
Nice little streak there at the end. And comment your guys' biggest win that you've ever had.